Hello, Tony Vera, TV News. Female unruly passenger denied boarding, too much to drink. I have over 4 years that I stopped drinking. When you cannot handle your liquor, you shouldn't drink. She was ready to board a flight, and they looked at her and said, no, you're not getting on this one. The LAX Airport Police do a real good job with unruly passengers. They deal with them almost every day. She was calm at first, but then it escalated. So hopefully this will be a wake-up call for this young lady to stop drinking. I do blame a lot of the bars at the airports. They're about making money, but they should cut these people off. But a lot of folks do come to the airport already drunk already. So you can't blame it all on the bars, but some of the bars do serve too much. She'd be taken to a drunk tank for about maybe 24 hours until she sobers up. And hopefully she'll stop drinking, because drinking is not good for her. Great job by the LAX Airport Police. And I hope this woman sees this video and seeks help. A lot of my friends were drinking and they stopped, because as you get older, it's not good to keep drinking. So let's give this lady a prayer, and hopefully she gets the help she needs and stops drinking. So when you come to the airport, folks, and you know you can't drink, they're trained to spot you before you get on the plane, because you don't want a passenger like that on an airplane, because they're going to make trouble. So sit back, and here we go. The female unruly passenger denied boarding, too much to drink. Here's the video. Thank you.
where airline passengers and persons meeting, accompanying, or assisting them, and airport personnel whose employment requires their presence. All others must exit the airport. Violators are subject to arrest and misdemeanor prosecution. More information can be found at lawa.org. Thank you. The curb sign is for immediate loading and unloading only. No parking, waiting, or stopping until your passengers are curbside and ready to load. Violators may be cited and towed. Consider using these options. Parking at any of our structures is free for the first 15 minutes. Or use the cell phone waiting lot on the northwest corner of 96th Street and Vicksburg Avenue. Thank you for your cooperation. We at LAX hope you have an exceptional experience.
More information can be found at lawa.org. Thank you.